sono solo qualcuno là fuori, capisce bene quello che intendo se no non ci siamo. Che c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori, capisce bene quello che intendo se no non ci siamo. Che c'è di noi, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali. Anzi il collo non si toglie, sembra una sciarpa. L'inverno è doloroso, amor blu. Guardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su. Quindi faccio su. La gente che giura alla fine sta mettendo. Lo senti cosa dici? No, non siamo amici. Se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. L'odio costa come goia. Ti condanni come prive, cache, ma c'è te se sei te. Sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma. Credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla.
Non sopporto la noia, trovo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori. Capisce bene quello che intendo se no non ci siamo. Vicini non lo rompo, vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from MLS. It's the Seattle Sounders and they take on Sporting Kansas City.
Well, thank you Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. Players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait. Number
five. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Lee. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, yeah, brace in his last game, he'll certainly be a threat. Can he get another two goals or even three in this game?
Nicolas Modero and number 17, Will Bruin.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Thank you for...
The lineup for the visitors today. Well, there's no great mystery, is there? We know normally how they're going to play, and it's all about applying as much pressure as possible. Lee, can we anticipate seeing more of the same today?
Yeah, absolutely, Derek. If you're really good at something, then why not? They're very good at this. All the team members have bought into this style of play. One player slacks off and it all falls apart, though.
What can they do to stop him running at them? He has time to play it over. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Dangerous-looking attack. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Corner kick played in. Well, no end product. So for the Seattle Sounders, a draw it was in the last game against the Montreal Impact. How do you think this one will play itself out, Lee?
Well, scoring two is pretty good, but they've let two in the other end. 2-2, not a brilliant result, but I've got a feeling they'll win today. I really do.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
It looks promising, but it can't get... Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Well, a new era begins with a new manager in charge, and it's always interesting to see how that goes. One thing we can say without any fear of contradiction is that, you know, great opportunity! Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really.
Well, everybody's disappointed, none more so than the manager. Just look at him.
Remy Walter. What can they do from here? It might be on for them. Excellent ball towards the front post. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. This looks promising out wide. Alert defending. Throw-ins given. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Aidan McGeady. Good-looking move, this. And a useful cross. But he took care of it defensively. Lodeiro, can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. He's in behind. That is a tackle and a half. Freddy Montero. Oh, in with a chance. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
So a throw-in here. Well read to win possession back. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? The free kick, and the keeper took it cleanly. Gustav Svensson. Real, and he's made headway. Still a chance. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, they can bring it out now. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Aidan McGeady. Can they create something from here? Well, good use of the ball. Big chance. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. He was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, it can be difficult being a manager at times, none more so than now.
Sporting Kansas City goal.
That is that for the first half here. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. A running room in the wide position. Space and time for the cross. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Gustav Svensson. And there to intervene. But on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Now can they make something happen? Can he take the chance? It's still alive. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. And the flag has gone up, offside. Well, there's no getting away from it. He has been the subject of transfer speculation. He's in with a chance. And lining it up. Moving it forward. Oh, it might be. Oh, a smart stop. Now their hopes rise as they win a corner. Substitution time it is. He's driven in the corner. Played into the centre of the box. Not to be this time. Ambrose, Walter, well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Now, let's see what they can do here. Speculative ball fired to the near post. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, he'll be thanking his lucky stars that the referee settled for a verbal warning rather than a booking. And players waiting at the far post. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
A reminder, you can join us for MLS action on EA TV. It's the Seattle Sounders, and they face New York City FC.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be a really entertaining match.
An incisive pass. The end product just wasn't there. So making the substitution now. And over comes the corner. Aidan McGeady. It's a cross towards the near post. No nonsense clearance. Couldn't keep it. Ambrose. Walter. Crossing possibilities. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Action from Major League Soccer to come here on EA TV. It's Sporting Kansas City up against the Portland Timbers.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
Well, nothing comes of it. Aidan McGeady. Remy Walter.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
Harris. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, that's a super ball over the top. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Gets his glove on it. We have entered the final minute of normal time. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And he's through here. It has to be, surely. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, I do just love goals like this on the breakaway. They soak up the pressure. You have to be organised when you haven't got the ball to break into the positions when you get the ball and hit the team on the counter-attack. And it's a clinical finish at the end of it as well.
Well, it's turning into a real shocker. This is the very reason, Derek, I'm not a manager.
And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping for, Lee.
Well, Derek, it's simple. Not good enough today. And as a professional sportsman, you have to push yourself day in, day out. That's the only way you improve. Back to the training ground for me.
Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad. And a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.
We just wanted to ask you a couple of questions. Thank you for your time.